All right, here's the neon sign transformer hooked up to the laser tube. This was one of the suggestions as a follow-up to my last video. So y'all tell me what you think about this. It definitely is arcing all the way through the tube now. Given that it's AC, I don't know if that has to do with the beam dancing around inside of there versus DC. It's supposed to be DC. So, there you go. That's the laser tube hooked to a neon sign transformer, about 15 kV.